Assam's COVID-19 tally rose to 90,740 as 1,272 more people tested positive for the infection, while 8 more fatalities pushed the state's coronavirus death toll to 242, Health Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma said. Meanwhile, further restrictions will be imposed in the Kachar, Hailakandi and the Karimganj district of Barak Valley from August 26 to September 4 to prevent the spread of COVID-19. Here's a report. Assam's coronavirus positivity spiked to 6.89% as the state reported 1,272 new COVID cases from 18,435 tests conducted on Sunday. With this, Assam's total coronavirus case count stands at 90,740. Among the new cases, 280 are from Kamrup Metro and 134 are from Kachar District. Also, 8 patients succumbed to the infection, taking the state's death toll to 242. Among the deceased, the youngest was 48-year-old and the oldest being 85-year-old. Kamrup Rural and Dibrugarh District reported 2 fresh cases, fatality each, while 1 death each was registered in Karimganj, Nalbari, Baksha and Hojai districts. Meanwhile, Assam recorded a remarkable success as 3,259 COVID-19 patients were discharged on Sunday. Congratulating healthcare workers for the achievements, State Health Minister Dr. Himanta Biswa Sarma tweeted, "I feel extremely happy and proud of our medical teams. Congratulations." While the state government said it has no objection to further restrictions to be imposed by the deputy commissioners of Kachar, Hailakandi and Karimganj district of Barak Valley from August 26 to September 4 in their respective area to prevent the spread of COVID-19, an order issued by the Chief Secretary Kumar Sanjay Krishna said. The deputy commissioners, however, have to ensure compliance with all the directives issued by the Ministry of Home Affairs, he added. Assam currently stands at 90,740 cases, of which 70,900 have been discharged, 19,595 are active cases, 242 deaths and 3 migrated to other states so far. Bureau report.